Hi folks, I'm making some soup balls today with some spouts on the rim, if you will. I'll just show you how we do those. So I'm using about a pound of clay. I'm just going to lift it into a cylinder and put a little stop in it. So I'm going to just lift it up and then stop there and then go above the little ridge and lift up again, which leaves a little ridge there. And I'm just going to simply belly it out from the inside like so. Just accentuate this little ridge by going underneath it and then just rolling the rim over from above the little ridge, like so. I mean, you could leave the bowl like this, but like I said, we put these little spouts on the rim, as you would put a spout in a jug. So I'm just going to support it with those two, on my finger and thumb, and just do that to make a spout. Same thing on the opposite side. And that gives you a shape like that. Doesn't really serve any purpose, I wouldn't imagine, but it's just like quite a nice looking something different. Again, it's just lifting it up a touch, making sure it's narrower at the top than at the bottom. And then just a little lift up, keeping it reasonably thick because I'm going to be stretching it out, as you saw before. Stopping about there and then going in above. Just leaves a little ridge there. And again, just from the inside out, stretching it out, bellying it out. Accentuate the ridge a little bit more from the bottom and then roll it over at the top. Again, with wet fingers and a finger and thumb, just sort of tease it and stretch that into a lip and pull it out a bit because it sometimes pushes it slightly inwards. Same thing on the other side. Again, that's the sort of shape you get. stretch it out. There we go. So that's it really. That's just how I make a few soup bowls with these sort of spouted rims, if you will. Just like that.